Bada Bing Part 3 Galaxy version. We got the whole box right here. The whole collection. The whole kit and caboodle. Can't wait to build them up because I had lots of fun doing the other ones. They take me about 15 minutes a piece, just to let you know. But what this is a box. In the box, you open it up, and the way it would sit on shelves in stores is this would be open. You would grab one of nine figures that would be one of the characters found on the box. There is a chance to get a Chase Soundwave figure. I don't know what makes it a Chase. I don't know if it's the paint color, the paint scheme, the little laser beak on his arm. That could be. Not really sure. I don't even know. That could be like Sound Blaster. Maybe it's totally different deco. I don't know. But what I do know is I'm super excited because I got more Dinobots. We got Bumblebee finally. We got Ultraman. This is so super cool. And then a boy, Sideswipe. I can't wait to have Sideswipe finally in blocky's form. Let's open this. As always, I'll show you the boxes, the individual boxes. We got Bumblebee shown off, and there you go. There is the cross promotions, and Soundwave also featured here. This is kind of cool. It's kind of a little shininess to it. So let's open it up, and maybe we'll get teasers on those little flaps. Yes! Yes! Shockwave and Ultra Magnus. Now I'm super stoked for part four. So all these will have the exact same instructions, but they do tell you how to put these together. All the little different accessories and like the standard bot. And then the specialty one, which is the Dinobot. First one in the set. And it looks like I pulled Bumblebee. If you're new to these blockies, I just want to show you. Each one of them come with a little stand, which is cool. And they will interconnect with one another. So you can make a big, long trough. They come with a couple of different hand options on sprues. And most of them come with the exact same amount of joints. They're all kind of the same. And they come with this little flippable Decepticon and Autobot symbol thing, which you can kind of plug into their arms. Here we have Bumblebee all built up and looking phenomenal. He's got some parts that are totally unique to him, which I absolutely appreciate. Different than Cliffjumper. The head is completely different than Cliffjumper's. The feet as well. Bumblebee came with a little thumbs up, which is, he's the only figure so far that I have that has that, which is really neat. He comes with this blast effect, very similar to some of the other ones that we've seen. So you can plug that on if you like it. Of course, they all come with this. He has a pink Energon cube, which is cool. The other ones came with clear ones. And then he's got, of course, his little card here. They all come with these little QR codes you can scan. And unique to him, too, is this little fold-out panel. It's like a little pop-up panel, and it's got Spike going, oh my, on there. That's kind of neat. And that will plug into his arm here so he can do like a little communicating with his buddy there, his little human companion. You could kind of fold his arm in and, you know, make him read the computer screen. So that's pretty neat. I've shown this off in my other videos, but if you haven't seen them, please do. But if you don't, if you haven't, we're going to run down articulation a little bit. These guys are all built on a ball joint system. There's actually some shoulder shrug too, but that all revolves around very tight ball joints, I might add. There's hinges here at the elbows and everything spins. Even the little hands have some articulation. They can wiggle and move around too. You can spin at the waist. Lots and lots and lots of articulation. And these guys are the joints are very tight. They're very tight. So they will hold poses very well too. And of course, the feet are on ball joints too. Very tight ball joints. So you can get them in some really fun poses and have a whole shelf full of these guys looking rad. Just want to show them off with Cliffjumper side by side because why not? We got them both. Feet are different and then different head sculpt. Basically, the colors are just the only other difference. The rest of them seems to be the same, but enough to set them apart. So now's the point where I start building all these guys. I will build them all up and we will see them individually. I'll show them all off. It'll take you about 2 seconds, me a couple hours. Next up, we're going to look at Snarl in robot mode. Now, we have two Snarls in this one. One is Dino Mode, one is Robot Mode, and neither of them disappoint me. They're so cool. The Dinobots, man, they look pretty good. They look really good. I'm going to grab Grimlock in a second, and we'll compare them. But you can see he's got like all the little dino bits on the back of him, which are very evocative of the character. So, super cool. I will say one thing, one little note on this, is that these horns, oh my word, I think I broke my fingers trying to get them in. So, be careful. All four of the horns, and I'll show you the other ones too, are really, really tight going in. But other than that, no complaints, man. This guy is absolutely a stellar win. And there he is next to Grimlock. I'm hoping in the next series we get more dinos. Now, it looks like in the next series we will be getting the Ultra Magnus with all the armor. But here is the white Optimus version. And this one looks real nice too, man. I love the teal. I love that he's got this new axe. This is a new thing. And right now here's the trio. I do sense... my spider sense is tingling. I'm pretty sure we're probably going to end up getting a nemesis out of this as well. Here is Scavenger. And he looks great. He looks good, man. I love it. The purple treads, the green. Now, I arrange this in this manner. You can put the scoop either way. But this is just how I set it up. And this does move around, too, if you like. It will do the thing. It will actually scoop a little bit here, too. So I just kind of... arranged it like this. I thought that was the most aesthetically pleasing to my own eyeballs. I kind of just did one of those, like a scorpion tail. But Scavenger, there he is in the books. Scavenger was the right arm of Devastator. The left arm is Bone Crusher, as you can see. Here is Bone Crusher looking good, too. Got some of that Constructicon goop on his back. I like all that stuff. I like the treaded legs. They look really good. They look real burly. I love the way the shoulders and everything look on these things. I think they did a really good job on them. We're going to get them all together here because I have four so far. Look how collectible these things are. So from left to right, we got Mixmaster, Longhaul, Scavenger, and Bone Crusher. We're missing Hook and Scrapper and maybe the Devastator. We may get that too. I don't think these guys can combine in any way, but maybe we'll get a bigger one. I don't know. That would be cool. Here are the Lambo Moldmates. Now, these are not the brothers because Sunstreaker is Sideswipe's brother. So we've got Sideswipe, Red Alert, different. They're the same in every way except coloration. But they've got nice variants here in the coloration. So you can put them right next to each other and, you know, they just pop on their own. They really do look great, man. I was super excited to have this. This was my most... coveted piece. I'm like, oh yes, they finally got Sideswipe in there in the third version of this set. I was so happy to have it, and I really do like the Sideswipe. I think he looks amazing. Oh, I can't wait to get Sunstreaker. I hope they do him next. And here we have the Dino Mode for Slug or Snarl or whatever you want to call this guy. And this is absolutely amazing. I love this little guy. He's super cute, man. He's unique in... I mean, he uses a lot of the same parts, but there are a lot of unique parts, too. Some of the feet and legs and the tail, the inside stuff. Like, okay, you can move this around. These all move around, too, by the way. He's got ball joints here on the feet. They're very tight, and I don't want to loosen them. So he's got bending elbows or whatever you want to call these, knees here in the front. The head can spin around. The mouth can open up. And it looks like they all have, like, little ports in there for some fire effects. I wish we got a couple of those. I'm pretty sure you could maybe jam some of the other blast effects in there. But all in all, man, this thing is so cool. He looks really cool. We're going to get Grimlock here next to him. And yeah, man, they just look great together. I can't wait for the whole collection. Lastly, we have Soundwave. And man, I was disappointed. No chase figures in either three of these sets. I would have loved to have had at least one just to see what... you know, they kind of look like with the different paint scheme. I would love to have one with a little, like a perching laser beak. And maybe we'll get cassette bots or something in the next waves. I got to see, maybe those are probably coming. But regardless, man, this thing looks good, even without the special paint deco. We'll do a little spin around of them. And he does have a little opening chest gimmick. This is super cool. This is hinged, as you can see. And if you can get your non-existing nail underneath there, you can open it up, and that will, you can pick that little piece out. That little tape is a separate piece. That comes out, too. So that's really cool. I'm digging this thing, man. Soundwave is probably top three of all these that I have, I think. That's going to do it for me, folks. I'm Mooch Santona, and you're a phenomenal audience who are enjoying some blockies with me. This was version 3 of the Galaxy Box. This is all the G1 stuff. I really like these things, and I'm real anxious for Galaxy version 4. Absolutely going to have them on this channel, that much, I promise. Loving these little guys, and the collection is looking awesome. Maybe we'll do a little outro with all of them in there. Take care. Thanks for watching. Arrivederci, babies. You have yourselves a great one.